times the amount of games. Don't record me. What are we doing here, babe?
375 bet.
Highest bet.
Highest bet.
So do we go with more chances or just go for it all no matter how they split? They could all go over here, we get nothing.
15 or 5. What are we doing?
How do we decide?
Flip a corner. Flip a corner.
Because we're already on a 5x multiplier. So for me, 5x multiplier, I think we go for more games.
Okay. Heads, we go 15. Tails, we go 5. Heads.
Heads is what?
Heads is 15. Oh my god. Oh my god.
No, don't mess with it. Good.
$28.
That times 15.
Stay there. That's a pretty bad setup right there, too.
$10. Okay. Retrigger, please, for the love!
Oh, 21.
On what? Oh, yeah, sure, better.
Yeah.
They jump around, the wilds move, so you never know where they're going to go. Back together.
That would be good.
Oh.
31. Halfway there, almost.
Okay. Let's keep going. Let's double these games. Come on. Woohoo! Stay together. Oh.
$20.
All right. Stay here. You want to stay there for wild? Yeah, you got to pick how many games and how many wild, and then they move around.
Come on.
Oh.
10.
Got together. Oh, no.
We need it back in the middle.
Yeah, I was.
Oh.
Which I don't normally. Oh!
Okay. 18, right. Last one.
That was it.
Oh, okay.
Woo-hoo.
Great win.
Yeah. Woo-hoo.
All right, now can we move to the dog 51 over here?
Yeah, well, I saw those today.
Oh, you get to play those again?
One thing, we never actually used them. We didn't